Okay, okay, no peeking. You're peeking.
Mom, I'm not.
Okay, let's see. Let me see. Why don't you do Psalms 23, verse 2? No, verse 3.
Oh, that's so easy. What's that? King James Version? Okay. Yea, I do walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I shall fear no evil, for thine art with me. Thy rod and thy staff shall comfort me. And in the New Living Translation, it reads, even when I walk through the darkest valley, I shall not be afraid, for you are close beside me. Thy rod and thy staff comfort and protect me.
You're going to be a pastor of the church one day, girl.
Okay.
This is easily 10 G's right here.
What are you going to do with this, Kim?
What, sell it?
Yeah.
A week? Shit, a couple days. We're going to cook some. We're going to sling some. It's white girl. I mean, of course we're going to keep some for ourselves.
For personal use.
For personal use.
What? They killed that son of a bitch, huh? See, I told you the bitch was lying. Who does that anyway?
And I ain't gonna cry for you.
What's going on with Missi?
I saw her yesterday. She didn't even want to talk to me. I've done everything right. I just don't understand why she won't even talk to me. I can't reach her. I asked Pastor D for help. I'm asking you. I know I don't know what to do.
I will help you, honey. We'll just go together. We'll look for her. We'll find her.
God, help me.